It's not just that she makes him a better person. And she does, but he changes her too. Damon challenges her. Surprises her. He makes her question her life.
You're the liar, Lena.
There is something going on between the two of us, and you know it. And you're lying to me. And you're lying to Stefan, and most of all, you're lying to yourself.
Beliefs.
No. Wait, no, you're not attracted to him? Or no, you just won't admit it?
I can't, Caroline. If I admitted it,
if I even let the thought in for just a second, what does that say about me?
Damon is either the best thing for her, the worst.
When I'm with him, it just consumes me.
It feels unpredictable, like I'm free. I think I'm falling in love with him.
Thank you.